us today, and you are full of courage and strength today as you go on to your different task today. And let's continue to feast in the Word of God and drink from the fountain of life. We're going to read Psalm 29. I'd like to ask you to relax, yield, and rest in Him as we listen to the Word of the Lord. As I'm going to read this, the voice of the Lord, Psalm 29, a psalm of David. Give unto the Lord, O ye mighty, give unto the Lord glory and strength. Give unto the Lord the glory due unto His name. Worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. The voice of the Lord is upon the waters. The God of glory thundereth. The Lord is upon many waters. The voice of the Lord is powerful. The voice of the Lord is full of majesty. The voice of the Lord breaketh the cedars. Yea, the Lord breaketh the cedars of Lebanon. He maketh them also to skip like a calf, Lebanon and Syrian like a young unicorn. The voice of the Lord divideth the flames of fire. The voice of the Lord shaketh the wilderness. The Lord shaketh the wilderness of Kadesh. The voice of the Lord maketh the hinds to calf, and discovereth the forest, and in His temple doth everyone speak of His glory. The Lord sitteth upon the flood, yea, the Lord sitteth king forever. The Lord will give strength unto His people, and the Lord will bless His people with peace. Oh, wow, what a wonderful, wonderful chapter. The Lord, this is very powerful. God is going to give you strength. The joy of the Lord is your strength. The resurrection power, the same power that raised Jesus from the dead, is on the inside of you. And the Lord speak peace. It says the Lord blesses His people with peace. What a mighty word. I love that. And the word of the Lord also says that He will keep those mine are stayed on Him because they trusted in Him. Those who keep their imagination on the Lord, they cannot be in perfect peace. The peace that surpasses all understanding, that will guard our hearts and our minds in Christ Jesus, surpasses all understanding. What a powerful peace. So this peace is a solid, rock solid peace, unshakable peace. You remain peace in the midst of troubles, in the midst of conflict, in the midst of chaos. Because the Lord is with you and He brings peace. He is your peace. He brings peace, and peace saturates the atmosphere. Peace, there's shift in the atmosphere when there's of the Lord. I pray that you are blessed by the reading of this word. God bless us all.